just got done washing my face and curling my hair. I wanted to see how it looked short. I got it 5 inches cut off of my hair last week. And I still am not used to it, but I really like it. And I figured it would be appropriate to wear a Temple University sweatshirt that my sister got me because she goes there. And the Philadelphia Eagles won the Super Bowl last night, so I only thought it was appropriate, and I thought it was cute with these jeans. And I just kind of tied it in a little knot, and I'm about to head off to class, so it's gonna be a long day. I got this new car mount yesterday at Walmart, and I love it. I can actually vlog in the car now, and it actually makes me really excited because I've always wanted to do driving vlogs, so now I can do that. I mean, it's not that great of an angle because my wheel is like really in the way, but I'll figure it out. I might move it to the next one over, but we shall see.
It will be on, stop.
What'd you get at Dunkin', Chloe? I almost got in the passenger seat.
Cappuccino. This took them forever.
It really did. I got my hot coffee and a donut. Woo!
Get just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink-182 song. That we beat to death in Tucson. Okay. I know it breaks your heart. Move to the city and I'm broke down.
Some dishes and laundry, and now it's time for some homework. I have a couple of discussion boards to do, and I have to pick a topic and start my essay for one of my classes, so it's not that bad, but I'll get it done soon. I just finished my homework, and I have quite a lot of videos to watch, so I'm going to watch some YouTube videos and relax for a little bit. So I'm just sitting here watching YouTube, and I'm literally freezing. I don't know if you can see those goosebumps. I just randomly got freezing, and I don't know why. They look so good. I just cut up some sweet potatoes to make sweet potato fries, and I'm starving. I just made some dinner, and my mom made some pork chops the other day, so I just heated one of those up, and we're Italian, so we like to put spaghetti sauce on our pork. And I just made up some sweet potato fries. I've been obsessed with them. They're so good, and I'm just gonna keep watching YouTube while I eat my dinner. So I was bored with watching YouTube videos, so I figured why not play the Wii. I picked up a game yesterday at GameStop, and I picked up Mario Party 8. My friends and I, when we were like 11, used to play that game on GameCube like for hours and hours every day after school. And it was just a fun time, and it just brings back so many memories, and it's great, and I'm just excited to relax a little bit. Oh, just look at it.
look who decided to join me. Oh, hello.
The only annoying part about showering when you have colored hair like this is she recommended this blue shampoo to me, and she wants me to part my hair whenever I get in the shower, so like half up, half down, just so I don't mess up my brown. And this is gonna take me forever. She wants me to shampoo the blue part, and then I can shampoo the rest of my head. That looks great. Still little brown spots, but it's fine. This looks kind of cool. I just got out of the shower, and I'm going to head to bed now, probably. So, it's been a long day, and I need sleep. My eyes are so tired. And I'm just gonna go to bed, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.